Hi, welcome back to Relax My Dog. I'm Barbara and this is Sponge, and today we are going to be looking at great dog breeds for calming anxiety. First though, I would love to know, which dog breeds do you think are great for calming anxiety? Do you have a dog that calms anxiety for you? You know anybody else's dog that does that? Just pop it in the comments below after you watch this video. We would love to hear about it. This week's shout out goes to Pink Raindrop, who commented on our video, Why Do Dogs Sniff Everything? She says that her dog will drag her back to something that she's sniffed a good minute ago, so they have to walk back so that her dog can sniff it again. Oh dear, at least you're getting extra exercise, I suppose, so thank you for that. So let's look at some great breeds for calming anxiety. Starting with number one, standard poodles. Poodles are known to be very smart, friendly, and optimistic, and their optimism can rub off on their owners. They're also great for allergy sufferers. Number two, Labrador Retrievers. Labradors are loving, gentle, and typically excellent with children as well as the elderly. Number three, Golden Retrievers. Golden Retrievers are typically calm, compatible, and compliant, so they are very soothing dogs. Number four, Great Pyrenees. These big dogs are affectionate, calm, patient, and intelligent. They are big though, so make sure you have room in your house. Number five, Greyhound. Greyhounds are very sensitive, so they're good at picking up on your emotions, and they love nothing more than snuggling with you, as they love physical contact. Number six, Yorkshire Terriers. Yorkshire Terriers, or Yorkies, tend to bond strongly with their owners, and they love to shadow you and give you lots of love and affection. Number seven, Pomeranians. Pomeranians love being by your side and giving you affection as well as entertainment 24/7. Do get a bag though when you're out and about, as their legs are quite tiny. Number eight, Bichon Frise. A Bichon Frise will always prefer to be by your side. They're smart, easy to train, and are considered one of the friendliest breeds in the world, as well as being happy-go-lucky. Number nine, Pembroke Welsh Corgi. Welsh Corgis are affectionate and devoted, as well as friendly towards most people, and are commonly used as therapy dogs. And number 10, Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. The Cavalier King Charles Spaniels were bred to be lap dogs, and they could be the best choice if you want a pet who will give you calm and steady love. They are energetic, but they're smart, and they make great pets for first-time dog owners. So what do you think about the dog breeds that we've mentioned? Are there any we didn't mention that you think are excellent breeds as well? Just pop it in the comments below. We would love to hear about it. And if you've enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up. It helps the channel a lot. And if you haven't yet subscribed, you can do that by clicking on the button in the middle there. And while you're there, you can hop on over to the far right and check out one of our previous vlog videos. Thank you so much for watching, and Sponge and I will see you again very soon. Bye for now.